A Laurel County man who admitted to killing his wife, claiming she wanted him to shoot her, was sentenced today. Ernest Chris Chumbly received his punishment after pleading guilty to manslaughter. He had been charged with murder. WIMT's Phil Pendleton spoke to relatives of both Chumbly and the woman he killed and has more from London.
No surprises in the Laurel County Circuit Courtroom today as Ernest Chris Chumbly received 15 years in prison after he had pleaded guilty last month to shooting and killing his wife, Virginia Mae Chumbly. It is a story that made national headlines because Chumbly's defense was that he killed his wife to end her suffering from cancer. Chumbly even told us from jail that she wanted him to end her pain. The 44-year-old had been battling breast cancer for 7 years. After the hearing, Chumbly's brother says he stands by the mercy killing defense, but Virginia Mae's family says she wanted to live.
I think he done it on her last wishes. She was sick, you know, he done what she wanted him to do.
Murder. He shot her 3 times in the face. Where's the mercy in 3 times to the face?
Chumbly sentenced to 15 years in prison. I'm told that he'll serve that at LaGrange. He will, however, have to serve 85% of his sentence before he is eligible for parole. In Laurel County, Phil Pendleton, now back to you.
Chumbly has been in jail for more than 2 years and will receive credit for time served.